Healthier, more beautiful skin starts with a procedure called skin analysis. Bago ka pa man magpa-facial, we should determine muna kung ano ang iyong skin type, condition, at ang treatment na nararapat. We thought we'd give you an idea of what the clients of Ms. O goes through prior to the facial. Time to face the facts. Here's Beauty by O.
Hello mga ka-nation, here's another episode ng Beauty by O. I'm sure na marami sa inyo naiintriga kung sino yung kasama namin ngayon. Walang iba kundi ang singer, songwriter, and heartthrob himself, Mr. Ryan Gallagher. I'm so happy that you're here.
Salamat.
Salamat. So, mga ka-nation, mamaya po, i-analyze ng husband ko si Jason, si Ryan, and then papakita niya sa inyo what are the things that, you know, yung mga pigmentation niya, kung gaano karami, kung meron ba siyang red marks or red areas sa face niya kailangan i-take care. So, later, we will discuss that everything. But before that, Ryan, so what, you've been with us for a couple of months, you've been doing facials. So, can you tell our audience how does it feel getting facials?
Amazing. I mean, Olivia here, she's the best, and her staff is great. Every time I come in here, it's refreshing, it's relaxing, and you walk out a new person every time.
So, wow, I'm so happy to hear that. So mga ka-nation, kung di nyo na itatanong nga, kumakanta din siya ng Tagalog. So we'll let him sing for us later, mga two lines. How's that, Ryan?
Sounds good to me.
Okay.
Hi mga ka-nation, ito po si Ryan Gallagher. I'm gonna do his skin analysis and I'm gonna show him yung iba-ibang conditions ng skin niya. So right here, basically on the spots area, these are the spots that you actually see with your naked eye. And for the wrinkles, it'll actually show you at his age yung mga wrinkles niya. He has some wrinkles on his forehead, pero sa eye area, it's good. Then on the texture area, so the blue ones and the yellow ones, basically the blue ones are the ones that are depressed and the yellow ones are the ones that are actually raised.
So is this good or bad?
It's good, you're good.
Good, okay.
Yeah. You're actually 90% like of at your age, so you're fine. With regards to the pores, these are the pores that are actually seen by the naked eye when we actually look at you. And for the UV spots, ito po yung mga spots na hindi natin nakikita ng naked eye. It's on the surface area, but you don't actually see it. And if you don't take care, if you don't wear sunscreen, lalabas po yung mga yan. For the brown spots, these are actually the spots that are deep within your skin. You have to make sure, as I said a while ago, wear sunscreen.
Alright.
And for the red areas, these are the red areas of your skin that you basically have to, not wash your face with too hot or too cold water and avoid, you know, spicy foods and caffeine drinks. Okay. For the porphyrins, these are all the bacterial excretions. Like right now we have a lot of bacterial excretion, you need a facial. So we actually do extractions on all of those areas.
Okay. Based on all of the shots that we took, have I been taking decent care of my skin or do I need to change something up?
Well, based on the UV spots, the brown spots area,
okay.
I hate to say this, but it seems like you're not wearing sunscreen. So you have to wear sunscreen all the time because in order to prevent all those brown spots from coming out. So sooner or later, he's young, he's like 24. So once he reaches like maybe a few years from now, all the spots are gonna come out.
So Ryan, what can you say about the skin analysis?
I've never seen my face that close, but it was very informative and very helpful.
That's good, yeah. So mga ka-nation, kung gusto niyo magpa-free skin analysis, punta lang po kayo dito sa O Skincare. Kahit wala pong appointment, you can just come in and have your consultation. It will only take about 5 minutes. We will take a picture of you and you will see everything hanggang second layer, hanggang third layer ng skin mo. Feel free to call us dito po sa Eagle Rock Branch at 2700 Colorado Boulevard, Suite 103, Los Angeles, California. And bagong bukas po ang aming Cerritos Mall Branch. So I'm excited about that. So mga ka-nation, pasyalan mo po kami sa Cerritos Mall, 369 Los Cerritos Mall, Cerritos, California, 90703. Until next time, thank you mga ka-nation. And remember,
from head to toe, I only trust O.
And Ryan, you promised us you're gonna sing a song for us and for our ka-nation.
Yes, absolutely. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Sana'y kahit muling makita ko tanging ang tibok ng puso mo.